My name is Robert Anderson. I work at United Partial Service. I'm a part-time employee there, and I also work at Foundation Academy Sports. I do skill development with kids, teaching them how to back, how to shoot, dribble, and play basketball. Around September, November of 2016, I noticed I started having pain in my right side of my groin area. Because I'm around kids playing basketball, I try to make a layup or show them, or demonstrate a drill, I started having a pain there. Also, while I was at work at UPS loading boxes, I started having pain in that same area. And it caused me to limp. I started limping. And getting out of bed was very difficult, And I had a meeting with Dr. Santosh. He took one look at it, and he noticed it. He said, look, you have a hernia, and you need surgery. Now.
My name is Venkat Santosh. I'm a surgeon at Chippenham and Johnston-Willis Hospital. I do primarily general surgery, and a lot of it is robotic surgery, mainly at Chippenham campus.
He said, we need to schedule an appointment for surgery as soon as I'm able to, within a week or two. That's what he said to me. And I wish I would have listened to him initially, because I postponed the surgery a couple of months. And I tried to work through it. And then about 3 months later, I started having excruciating pain and grew to the size of a golf ball. Then I called him again, and we rescheduled. We pushed the schedule up.
Coach Rob is a very young, active individual, and he was having pain and hernias. And he actually had hernia on both sides. So I was interested in two things. One, being able to repair both hernias at the same operation through the very same small three incisions. And to allow him to go back to coaching his team quicker. And so I offered him the robotic repair, and that was the best thing for him.
He told me about the robotic surgery, the Vinci. And funny thing is that I seen the commercial of it being advertised before at home. And he explained to me that they do the robotic surgery, I'll be on anesthesia, I won't feel nothing. It's really, really great surgery. It's new technology. And he told me that he's done this before for his surgery, hernia surgery. And his explanation of exactly my conditions by just looking at me and me talking to him really sold me.
The procedure itself will probably, if it is just one side, would probably take anywhere from 30 to 45 minutes. Since Coach Rob had hernias on both sides, it took a little over an hour.
I woke up from the anesthesia. Dr. Santosh was there to greet me, smiling, asked me how I was feeling. And yeah, I think he grabbed my hand, checked on me, make sure I was feeling good. And that was all I remember. I remember that, and I don't remember no pain.
Our team has been performing these robotic procedures, including complex repairs, for over 6 years. We have a vast experience of doing this. And in addition, I have been doing this for over 6 years. I have prior experience in doing both open and laparoscopic operations before you starting to use the Da Vinci platform. And I think it's one of the best places for one to come and have their hernia repaired.
Oh, the hospital's great. Chippenham Hospital, I would say to them, they have a wonderful staff here. It's excellent. Everything they tell me, they lived up to. I recommend it because they're very respectful, very professional, very honest.
If the hernia is properly fixed, it allows these individuals to go back to work and pursue their occupation sooner without fear of getting any complications from this.
Yesterday, I refereed a game, two games yesterday, and I was able to run up and down with no pain. No pain, no feeling there. My groin area is great. My personal life is great. And at work, I worked last night, and I lifted a lot of boxes last night. Still nothing. I would say I'm actually at the same pace I'm at prior to the surgery, might be even a little better.